Alright. This is the second of Psychonauts. This time I'm probably gonna talk more than the last one. Just because I was half out of it, tired, you know. But now, you know, hopefully it'll be better. Alright, where am I in the game? I saved everything, didn't I? Let me pick it up. This is crap. Whatever. Let's check what I have to do. Alright, whatever. Compass. Oh, I have to go to that guy's lab. Alright. Asleep at the microphone, huh? Alright. Is there a way through this? Kinda like... No. Alright.
No passing! But I need to get to Sasha 9's secret lab.
Maybe you should have thought of that before.
I did think of that before. That's why I'm here now.
Exactly. Now you gotta pay the toll. One pay up!
I found this thing. Is that what you're talking about?
Yep, that's an arrowhead.
How'd they get here?
Frankie, the new kid can't be this dumb, right?
The camp's built on an Indian burial ground, and...
Oh my gosh! Indians buried their dead here?
Ew! I hope not. No, stupid. They buried their arrowheads here.
They're hidden underground, but they let out a little gas once in a while.
Just like Coach Oleander.
So if you see any of that stuff, just pull them right out.
Like truffles.
Anyway, let me have one of yours.
Jokes. Stealing my money.
Whoa there, you. Come here, you.
Ooh, it's that guy from the dream.
Report back to me when you have enough items for your first promotion. Now get.
Golden acorn, dinosaur bone, diver's helmet, eagle claw, condor egg, fossil, glass eye, gold doubloon, gold watch, voodoo doll, turkey sandwich. Psychonauts comic number 1, pirate scope, cherrywood pipe, miner's skull, and fertility idol. Okay, fun.
So where'd he go?
I got a strange feeling about that guy.
How does that old guy get around so fast?
Crutches, that's how. Alright. Let's try to get an arrowhead because like I can't get it. You know? There we go, finally. It's weird that I couldn't get him out. Cool, alright, and I got the hang of it. Ooh, does this one have a grate on it too? Or can I get this go through this one? Ooh, yeah, this one doesn't have a grate.
Hey!
Welcome to the Whispering Rocket Underground Rapid Transit System. Would you like to go back to your private sanctuary now, Agent Kreller? Or somewhere else?
See, like, does anybody else see how, that looks kind of like an egg, like, on its console? Underneath the wavy line, it looks almost like an egg. You know?
Nowhere. Nah. I just like to come down here to hear your voice.
Pop in anytime, sir.
Alright, let's keep doing the thing. I have to go to that one guy's HQ or lab or whatever. Which way is that? I'm totally lost. That way. Okay. So I'm going the right way. All Alright, got these codes just because they're pretty cool. Wait, is this the right way? Because there's, I saw two routes. Yeah, see, this is the wrong way.
You hear me? Dream Fluffs! They're good for you. Keep a pocket full of these for a quick boost of mental health.
Mental health? I think everybody needs some of those every once in a while then. You know? Alright.
Hey, you're that new kid, ain't you? Well, I'm doing some advanced training right now, as a matter of fact. So I don't think new kid is really a name that you want to get too used to saying.
Well, hold on there. You're not doing Sasha 9's advanced training that he does in a secret underground lab, are you? Hidden deep within the iron walls of the GPC, where no one can hear you screaming?
Why, yes, I am. Sakes alive.
Well, nice knowing you.
Alright, so we said it was in there. Also, it doesn't really seem very secret if everybody knows about it, you know? I'm getting a cutscene, though.
Hey,
creepy lady.
Is that you?
Goth lady.
Looking at me?
Maybe you should try getting over yourself? There were a lot of other people on that stage besides you.
No, just now, in the woods. No, it must have been something else. You don't smell like pond scum.
Nice. You should write greeting cards.
There was some sort of shadowy being out there, lurking, watching.
I know of only one creature who fits that description. It likes to hide in dark places, silently watching unsuspecting children from a distance.
Really? Who?
You, tree sitter!
That's my new favorite character. Alright, so it's over here. Oh, and
I saw Nils peeking into a hole.
It belongs to the Nazis, apparently. Nine.
Oh, Nils. When will you peek into the hole in my heart? Because you just see yourself staring back.
Uh-huh. Hey, Dogen, I got a secret for you. Nils.
Hey, not fair. Whispering is so rude. What did he tell you, Dogen?
I mean, he'd see my new boyfriend, James, staring back, and he'd be furious at Nils.
Hey, Elka.
Why don't you and your little goggles go poke around in someone else's private business?
Joke? Why is everybody here a joke? Oh, I see a color back there. I'll get that later.
Thanks. I thought I was gonna have to eat my own arm. What is this thing?
It's a GPC, a geodesic psycho-isolation chamber.
Oh, man. Cool.
Cool? Do you have any idea what this does?
Something cool?
No. It's a six-sensory deprivation tank. A hermetically sealed metaphysical hotbox.
Yeah.
It's solitary confinement for psychics.
Nasty. And the coach locked you inside it?
Nah, the staff hasn't put any kids in the GPC since the 50s. Bobby threw me in here.
Boolean warfare complex should assault own size or larger only. Why even cooler? Perhaps notice gigantic bear with skin where hair should be?
I didn't see anything in there. That's the whole point.
Hmm. Just so. Empty now.
Oh, my phone just buzzed.
Good luck, small ones.
Hey, wait!
Oh, never mind. Nothing interesting.
Okay, call me crazy, but I have just got to sell more Psychos today. So yes,
that's some wizardry right here, like walking up on such a steep hill.
Just that cheap today.
Not really a hill, but you know.
Looks like one of the buttons is missing.
And the strings are sticking right up.
Call me crazy, but I have a weird feeling that button Sasha gave me goes here.
Yeah, if I can remember.
Call me crazy, but I have a weird feeling
it didn't tell me what
Sasha
button to press.
Goes here.
It was just a first person, apparently. Like, I never knew about that. That's weird.
Call me crazy, but I.
Yeah, okay, but how do I get options? Controls. Bindings, please. Yes, just click. Alright, down. Use F, okay, yep. Inventory menu is 1, okay.
I have a weird
1. There we go.
Feeling with that button.
There we go. Oh, that's magic. Bam. Not gonna use the ladder, not just jump in.
Agent 9, I'm here for the advanced training.
Ooh, these are some nice,
Pleading, lady. I'll get those vials out of your way just as soon as
So what are we gonna learn? Bending spoons? Burning tests. Stuff?
I wanna burn stuff. Oops, there we go. Given the opportunity, who wouldn't? And there's a bacon chair.
Yes, ouch.
I've been hearing a lot about head explosion, and I was wondering...
Science, Rasputin. That is what we practice down here. Not parlor tricks. If you are serious about exploring the possibilities of your mind, step up to the brain tumbler and we'll begin.
Brain tumbler?
Brain tumbler, that's like a dryer for your mind.
So, what's this hairdryer thing do?
Ooh, dryer.
You're ready for the brain tumbler. With this device, we will send you deep into your own psyche, where you should find unparalleled insight and power.
Excellent! Tumble away.
Now just relax. This will not hurt. Unless something really very bad happens.
Well, isn't that like the definition of something bad happening? Like hurt? Pain?
Wow.
Not yet. You're still traveling to the astral plane.
Not bad.
This is a tiny corner of what we call the collective unconscious. A place in which all of our unconscious minds are connected. You have just begun your training, Rasputin, so many of the connections with other minds are still not developed for you, and those doorways remain just out of reach. But the more you explore the mental world, the more connections you will form. Right now, the only unconscious world you can enter is that one, your own. Step through it, and we'll continue.
Can I jump off? Ooh, I can. Oh, that's lame. Woo.
Rasputin, can you hear me?
No.
Sasha? Where am I?
You are inside your own mind, but I'm not sure where. Tell me, what can you see?
I see a run-down gypsy caravan.
Do you recognize it?
Yes. It's where I was born.
Oh, it's
nice. I see. Compelling.
Alright, collect these first. There's a memory box vault.
Sasha, I'm going inside the caravan.
Not
what
yet,
do
I'm not.
See inside?
No. Here we go. Oh, is this him running away to get to the place? Okay, so he was in a circus. Wait, what's that? Oh, it's a dude with a mustache in the corner. Oop. Alright. Who gave him a ticket to the place? I'm guessing the brochure. And, that's 70 pounds just on his feet. Unless you count both, then that's like 140. That's impressive. There's Oleander on the front cover. Dad says no. So he went into the world's smallest pony exhibit. Oh, and he wrote it. Oh, that's awesome that he stole the world's smallest pony to get there. And then he ended up at Whispering Rock. That's it. Alright. Exit. Alright, and let's talk to this snail looking guy. Cancel. Just so I have him as an option later.
I'm not sure.
Ooh.
It's getting fuzzy.
Uh-oh.
What?
No, I'll figure it out.
This is cool. So... Aha! Oh, okay.
Keep punching Rasputin.
I have been hatched.
Rasputin, are you okay? What do you see now?
I see a small, bunny-like animal thing.
An unfamiliar animal entity in a dream often represents a primal fear or memory. Follow it, and it should lead you somewhere important.
Check. Okay, Mr. Bun. You and I are gonna be tight. Wherever you go, I go. Like two peas in a... Hey! Come back here!
Oh, see, I don't trust that rabbit. It looks suspicious. Ooh, a lot of figments of my imagination here. I apparently imagine a lot. I mean, what kid doesn't, I guess. I see a thing up there. I don't see what it is. Oh, it's nothing. And I'm not gonna talk to that guy. I never use the teleportation, dude. Is that meat? Why is the meat? Oh, okay. This is... Man, my mind is all sorts of messed up. Like, demons everywhere? And those eye things, you know? I mean, here I can destroy them. I couldn't in the old dream.
Sasha?
What is it? Another bunny?
No. This is more of a super scary flaming eye demon kind of deal.
Oh.
What?
Okay, I'm pulling you out of there. Just give me a second.
Sasha?
Best part is that it's part of my mind.
Usual interference. It's fascinating. As if someone else
would... Agent 9?
Sorry. Almost ready.
Sasha!
Ooh, hey, I found the helmet. Do you know that was on the scavenger?
That should not have happened. We need to try that again.
Oh. I don't think I need to be in the tumbler with the glowy eye guys anymore.
Suit yourself. You know, in many tribal societies, learning to defeat the monsters you see in your dreams is considered a rite of passage. I can train you to fight. Come see me when you're ready.
No better time like the present.
Okay, I'm ready to learn how to really fight.
Oh, really?
What?
Nothing. It's just that I didn't think you'd really take me up on that offer. It usually scares the kids off.
Well, not me. I'm ready to kill for my camp.
And be killed.
Listen, I'm sorry, but I can't train you. Agent Vodello would kill me.
What's the big deal? What she doesn't know won't hurt her.
That was weird.
You don't even have a marksmanship learner's permit. I could lose my job.
I'll get one.
Even if you used that secret passage over there and snuck into his sanctuary, Agent Crawler would never give you a marksmanship learner's permit.
Agent Crawler.
Never in a million.
I'm off. Be right back after I talk with Agent Crawler.
Rasputin does not care. Is it like the Communist Party, Rasputin?
Where would you like me to take you?
I need to go to the sanctuary.
My sanctuary.
Yes, noble Psycho Master.
Wizardry. I'm pretty sure I just saw space out the window. Like, am I on a meteor? Why is it glowing? It has the essence of pink. Almost sexual. No, I'm just kidding.
It's an honor to finally meet you in person, sir. I thought I recognized you in my dream, but I couldn't be sure. Now that I see you in your element, there's no doubt. You're Ford Crawler, the greatest leader the Psychonauts ever had.
And the inventor of the Ford car.
What are you doing here at Whispering Rock?
This training facility is built right smack on top of the largest titanium deposit known to man. It runs under this whole valley and makes this a very critical area for the Psychonauts.
So not space.
So I'm here to look after it and to make sure you little spoon benders don't kill each other.
That.
What's titanium?
Titanium is a very rare psychoreactive mineral that crashed here on a meteorite hundreds of years ago.
So it was a meteor.
It responds to psychic waves, focuses them, amplifies them. It can make psychics more psychic, but it can also make unstable people more unstable. Not everyone can handle that much activity in that part of their brain. It can drive them completely out of their gourd.
His neck looks weird.
Interesting history.
Damn.
Sasha says I need to learn how to fight better.
You want to teach you advanced combat on your first day?
Yeah. I had a vision with a huge monster with yellow eyes and a big mouth full of gnashing teeth.
Did it happen
My foot itches. What's up with that?
Yeah. I think it was like an old diving helmet or something.
It was.
I see. Yes, well, we'd better get you armed.
Why? What's happening?
That's an odd question, though. Did he spit anything?
Prepare your mind. That's the motto of the Psychonauts. Here, this is a marksmanship learner's permit. It will only work when you're in Sash's mind. Once you complete his shooting range, you'll get the real merit badge, and you can Psyblast anywhere you want.
Dude.
Psyblast?
No, you'll find out. Now get going. We can't have the camp overrun with big-eyed garbage-spitting monsters, can we?
No, sir.
The camp more like... Mines.
I saw you raking leaves. Was that a disguise?
Yes. Well, I have many disguises. It helps me keep an eye on you kids wherever you go. Now, when I'm in disguise, I may pretend not to recognize you. Don't blow my cover, okay?
Say no more. Your secret identity is safe with me. So, what mission are you on down here?
Well, from here, I can monitor world events, look for signs of psychic terrorism, ripples in the astral plane.
And then fly out and save the day, right? You've got a jet hidden here somewhere, I'll bet.
Well, you know, these days I'm really just more of a dispatcher. I spot the trouble and send out a younger agent, like Mia or Sasha. Or maybe you someday.
What does all this equipment do?
Well, up here, it's all intel. Down that hallway is the observation room. No tests going on in there right now. Maybe later. And beneath us, I have special machines for rebuilding psi challenge markers and detangling mental cobwebs. You should go familiarize yourself with those. They'll come in pretty handy for you.
And I already asked that one.
I better go. Lots of work to do.
Good luck, Rasputin.
Thanks. I'll need it.
Don't worry. I'll be right here with you. Inside your head.
My head?
Yep. I want to keep my eye on you, son, so I'm going to be a psychic stowaway inside your noggin. If you ever want to make me appear, you can do it with this special device.
It's actual bacon now.
A piece of bacon?
Oh, yeah. I just love bacon. I smell that stuff and I can't help it. I drop everything and come running.
Okay. Do you have, like, a little baggie or something I could put this in?
You get a move on, or I'll eat that right here.
Yeah, I mean, he had it in his back pocket. Why can't I? Those things underneath the ground, I don't really care for, but... Because I don't really have any cobwebs or anything that need to be untangled. Cool. There it is. Let's see what's down here. Fancy. And there's nothing over there. Alright. Oh, I'm guessing that's the Psyblast thing.
Would you like me to take you, Agent Kreller?
I need to go back to his lab.
Agent Nine's lab, please.
With pleasure.
I think there's one pink board. And they're all different colors, but then there's one pink. Like, why?
Ah, yes. Thank you, Rasputin, for help.
Okay, I got it. Check it out.
Excellent. Well, my ass is covered. Are you sure you are ready to do this? It could be dangerous.
Yes. Are you going to clean your mind like the coach did?
No offense, but it's time you saw what an organized mind looks like.
Sorry, I'm messing with the headphones. It's clamping on my ears real hard.
Welcome to my mind.
Huh. It's so empty.
There's more here than meets the eye, but I've learned to keep it under strict control, and that's what I'm going to teach you. Control your feelings, your fears, your anger. You must learn to control them, focus them, concentrate them, and release them.
As therapy?
No, as firepower. Say something hideous and horrible jumps out at you. Something so disgusting that it simply must die. So tacky. I can't look directly at it. But I control those feelings. Focus them, concentrate, and release.
And
the world
them?
Is a better place. Your turn. Well done, Raz. Excellent. A victory for good taste. Now you must strive for precision when targeting. Say you were set upon by multiple attackers. But you need to dispense with them in a certain order. Eliminate these monsters in the proper sequence, and we can move on to the next lesson.
All right.
Good again. Now then.
All right, cool.
No.
Is this what you saw in your vision?
It sure seemed a lot bigger in my head.
Ah, problems often seem larger in our heads than they really are. That's an important lesson to learn.
But
this is a sensor, an integral part of any sane person's mind.
The
sensors roam through your psyche, looking for thoughts that don't belong, hallucinations, manias, waking dreams. The sensors hunt them down and censor them out.
Why do they come after me? I'm not a mania.
Yes, but you are a foreign entity in my mind. You technically don't belong here.
Yes, but I was attacked in my own head.
Yes, well, the brain tumbler could be malfunctioning, or you could be insane. We'll test for that later. For now, blast it.
Alright, easy.
That's the spirit.
I killed it.
It was just a thought I was having, and it's not dead. It has just returned to its basic form, raw psychic energy. Go absorb it. It's good for your mental health. As you absorb this energy, your mental health increases. But as you psi-blast, you expend your will to do damage. So be on the lookout for these small, dense clusters of raw psychic aggression. Absorb these as well to make sure you always have enough firepower. Now I'll leave the machine on for you, so you can practice. You have to blast 1,000 sensors to earn your marksmanship merit badge. Come back every day for practice, and you should have enough in as little as 3 weeks.
3 weeks? I only have a few days to earn all my merit badges and become a psychonaut.
Slow and steady wins the race, my eager young friend. Now practice, slowly and carefully.
Oh, man.
Yeah, that's lame. Let's turn it up.
They're coming out faster, but still not fast enough.
It is very slow. You know what? Just keep clinking it. You know what? Fastest way to 1,000.
Uh-oh.
So it's skull twice over. Oh.
Come to Papa.
Raz, what have you done? This is not control. This is chaos. I'll try to fix it. You stay here and keep the numbers under control.
All right. What is this? This is a memory box. Alright, so I just... Whoosh, ooh. That's one way to jump really high. Alright, let me try. Come here. There we go. Ooh, it's so close.
Rasputin, see those valves? That is where the sensors are leaking out. Psyblast the valves to shut them down and get this area under control.
Come here, there we go. Collect all the fragments. Wait, they do have hair. First loss. So this is mom? Oh, he's a baby, okay. Okay, and then there's the dad. And then the dad, okay, the mom's dead. And the dad's upset. And then he's in the cradle. Or whatever it's called. And he's sitting there and there's the mom's portrait. And that's it, okay, that's depressing. How about you don't? I just like how happy it gets. You know? Like, it's so happy. Okay. Now what I'm here to do... You know, what if I... Oh, okay. I was afraid that I was gonna die there for a second. I was like, jeez. Watch it. Okay, now I have to go over here. Alright. And I'll get this life. Oh, what is that? Oh. Because I haven't died at all yet. No! Oh, man. Hey, at least I didn't have to go too far. Oh great, there's a new one. Alright. Cool.
Good. You got them all.
Well, that was easy. Pretty cool animation. Yo, so it wasn't all. Oh, so this is like records, almost. If they're not, no, they're like electromagnetic field something. I don't know anymore.
Oh no. You close one leak down and another springs up. Well, come on. We've got to take care of these too.
Was it this way? Nope. That way. Now how high can I jump? Not very high on this one. Hey, cool. And then another one pops up. Where is that one? That one was easy. I usually games are like three and then that's it. Oh, this one is film. It says 9. Oh, because it's Agent 9. Maybe he's a Nazi. I don't even know anymore, I mean. Oh, they can shoot at me now. Hey, don't be shooting at me. Oh, and they explode, okay. Which way do I have to go? Okay, I'll just try to find it from back here. And then once I find it...
I need a steamer trunk tag for this guy.
Found it. Oh, I need health badly. Alright. Oh, I found the trunk tag down here. Alright, come at me. Alright, a little bit more health. Ooh, there's another one. Oh, what? I can't touch them apparently, yep. I can't get near them when they die. One more. There we go. Come here. There you go. Alright, my ear is itching now, too. Okay. Second sight. So him and his father worked at a shoe shop. He's asking about his mother, who we saw had died. Sorry, fixing my headphones, okay. And then the father's rejecting him, and then he's upset. The father's still upset. He imagines her as an angel, holding him as a child. Oh, he's reading her mind. He's reading his father's mind. And then, so as a literal angel. Oh, and gross stuff. And then he regrets it. Oh, it's his first, it's second sight, I guess, it said. But sight probably is in mind. And then he runs away. Okay. Interesting. I guess. Let's go ahead and go this way. Huh. Accidentally had to kill its own dude. Go. There we go. This should be it, though, shouldn't it? Yes. It's like a face almost. I expected that other one to be the last one, but okay. Ooh, and there's a light. Cool. Let's steal all these fragments. Why are the arrowheads in their memories? That's a little bit weird. Oh. I guess they already have the tag for this one. Okay. Ooh. Okay. Now we need the next one.
I've completely blocked off all of Sasha's sensor outlets. I can't wait to tell him.
There was only one for that one. It's weird.
Young man, I hope you have learned a lesson here today.
Yes, I have. That shooting things is fun and useful.
No, that once you lose control of your own mind, it's very hard to get it back.
Yes, one's thoughts must be 100% controlled at all times.
Well, no. Actually, if you try to completely suppress your undesirable feelings, they'll build and build and eventually explode.
Oh, so, what would happen if you were to, say, completely block off all your sensor outlets?
Well, there would be a buildup of sensor energy within that would, eventually...
explode.
Run, Rasputin. Very fast.
Too bad this game doesn't let you run. Oh, that's nasty.
You are my own creation. I command you to stop.
It don't kill them.
It's time to earn your merit badge.
I lock, press space in any direction. Let me work on this.
Enough horseplay, Rasputin. Destroy him.
Oh.
The small sensors are feeding into his strength. You must stop them.
I can't.
Rasputin!
Oh, I can't even get away from him.
Destroy the valves that are emitting the small sensors, Rasputin. Peel me off! Put me down!
Those little sensors are re-energizing.
Ooh. Yep. Come here. Ooh. Ah, this is really hard.
Raz, shoot the valves. It's no use shooting the monster until you've destroyed every valve.
Alright, so I just have to work on all the valves. Alright, there's a valve. Okay, there's a valve on every side.
Ow.
Alright. Come on, run. Come on, let me get it. How cool. Oh, that's close. Is that like belly button lint? Ooh. There we go. Like the first boss battle. I can even see his veins and stuff.
Is this where I get a speech and learn another lesson?
No. Here's your merit badge. Let us never speak of this again.
Cool.
I want to shoot more things.
Okay, enough about my mind. Let's stay out of my mind for a while. Let's just go back into yours, huh? Step up to the brain tumbler when you're ready.
Alright, I'm gonna end this video here because it says I've been recording for 47 minutes. So yeah, in the next one, we'll go ahead and we'll go back into the brain tumbler, the hairdryer thing, and continue with this.